Floodlights are shining down on the players here at Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart? Now delivering that deep cross. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and then what a strike. The lovely half volley. It's so difficult to keep these down. This is a very tidy finish.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Uchida. Oh, breezing past him. And a decent save. Full credit. Over it comes. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Opportunity to deliver the cross. In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So, back underway. One goal apiece here. Pereira. Well, beating his opponent. Now with Messi. Well, not hard to read that pass. Able to deal with the threat. Jay. And played in. Well, that's the end of that for now. Succeeded in keeping it in play.
Seated after the game,
and Uchida
will meet you at the
Gao.
Thank you.
Messi. Now, can she pick out a teammate? And that is offside. They've regained possession. Jay. Good looking cross. Well, no problems defensively. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Who can he pick out? And clearing it away. Can they get in behind them? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Opportunity in the wide area. Well cleared away. Can he find the right pass? And a useful cross. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And you can sense the threat is there. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Well, he was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but without really creating too many chances, which when you look at the players out on the pitch, it's really disappointing. They need to play with far more urgency to win this game.
Cara. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And a decent delivery. Well, they can bring it out now. And so the referee blows the whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Old Trafford. Second half here at Old Trafford has commenced. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And hunting for his second goal, denied, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, the danger is still there. And in the end, no damage done. Well, they couldn't keep it. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can under...
And he finds the net! No difficulties encountered!
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Nygaard. Oh, they have it again. Useful looking ball. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
It might still be problematic. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count, but the danger averted for now. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Watanabe. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It comes to nothing in the end. Pereira. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Uchida. And now, passing it through. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and do something with it. And he's broken free. Still a chance. And the keeper there to deal with it. And over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. Lindqvist. Can they create something from here? That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, the execution there rather went awry.
Well, Derek, the less said about that, the better, I think.
Cara. And forward they go, chasing the game. This could square the game, but no, he's gone and missed it.
Well, what a huge moment that could prove to be. They're running out of time here.
Not a bad ball. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Who can he pick out? And he read it really well. Fine save. And just over the bar.
Well, he attacked it so well, but he just couldn't get above it, could he?
Able to deal with the threat. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Well, possibilities inside the box. Capable of so much better from that position. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.